I started going to the farm when I was about 11 years old. The old story was, you know, you had to get your clothes. I then got two pair of blue overalls with blue shirts and a pair of full top shoes to keep the dirt out of your feet and a straw hat. Life was a lot different then than it is now on a farm. That was it for the summer, you know?